Do you guys remember the Mech vs. Monster event where the robot's arm was ripped off and thrown into the water? Well, in Chapter 3, if you go left of Greasy Grove, you can find the arm at the bottom of the ocean. So comment below, is this just an Easter egg or will it play into the storyline? Subscribe for more!